Hello everybody, welcome to Let's Dance. And we did already Cali Meros, Mariana Havana. We did Lamas Torias by Gigi D'Agostino. Now we're gonna do a very special 80s music, because we're doing 80s music, 70s music, like the difference. 80s one time 80s music, one time 70s music, one time 80s music, one time 70s music. And today in the 80s music, we're gonna listen to, you probably know, by Blondie, Heart of Glass. This is a really good song. Heart of Glass is more about love. Which is the kind of like a dance beat song, because Blondie did really cool music, and Blondie was the first band that went with rap music with the song Rapture, which is really cool. That's how rap music became very popular. And then in the 90s when disco was completely dead, they moved to heavy metal, growly heavy metal, and those other kinds of other stuff. So let's listen to Heart of Glass by Blondie, and I hope you like it. Let's listen now.
Lost.
Thank you so much, Blondie Heart of Glass. That was a really, 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 really cool song because Debby Harry wrote that song. And there is a really good drummer, and I really like those backup vocals, which was really, really, really cool. It was like ta da 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 da. It was kind of, it was like more attracting the song because Debby Harry was a really good singer, and that she had blonde hair. That's why the band was called Blondie, because of Debby Harry's blonde hair. And let me say this, because I love that song, because I was playing that song on the drum set, because that song and that song inspired me to listen to 80s synth pop pop rock, and there was more like disco than like 80s disco kind of a thing, kind of like more 80s disco kind of 80s disco kind of a thing, just like Earth, Wind, and Fire and those other kinds of things. But Debby Harry was a really good singer. She is the one who Blondie, just like I said, Blondie is the one who did the song, the first rap song. That was the first band that they became with the rap song. Its name is Rapture. So I hope you listen to this. Heart of Glass is a really good song because it really has this really good dancing melody to it. And it's really catchy, especially this ta da 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 da, because it's very, very, very catchy, and you can listen to that song how many times you want. And this song is very cool because you are listening to Debby Harry, you are a fan of Blondie. And you are kind of a fan of the 80s climate, so that is a very cool touch of that kind of 80s land music. Did that song was in MTV? I think it was that in MTV because MTV became the most popular 80s TV program that they played only 80s music, just like Wham, George Michael, Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go, Blondie, Europe, and those other kinds of bands. So MTV is a very good 80s TV program to watch if you like 80s music, kind of like Belinda Carlisle and those other kinds of bands that they are really good also. So thank you so much, Blondie Heart of Glass, and thank you so much. Please subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell. Especially we are doing Schlager music. We're doing music that you did and that you didn't even heard before, that you heard before. We're doing Thomas Anders, we're doing Fresh Fox, and we're doing Leon Ross. And please subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, and stay tuned because another song is coming up. Thomas Anders, Jeremonix Cardiac. Thank you so much and stay tuned.